Hello everyone, welcome back with AutoCAD basic tutorial how to fill a shape, color and patterns. Okay, for example, I will create shape, we create a rectangle, and the next I will create circles in it. So if you want to fill this shape with colors and patterns, you can use a hatch command. You can tap hatch, press enter, and for patterns, you can click here, you can change, like we can set into NC31s. You can select at this area or shape. You also can change scale for these patterns. You can click in here and you can change like into 10. So it will be more bigger for the pattern. If you don't, you can click here to close hatch creation. Now to fill color in these circles, you can tap hatch again, press enter. Click solid in here. The next, you can change color at this point. We can change select into red. You can select in center points. Click and then you can click close. Now we already fill color and patterns in this shape objects. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.